Put your hands on your eyes. Don't open. It's surprise time. Okay? So now I show you one surprise. Okay? Keep your eyes closed. Are you ready? Open your eyes.
The hare was very proud of his feet. In the same forest, there lived a tortoise. The tortoise accepted the challenge. The day of the race arrived.
Don't it lie?
The other animals in the jungle came to cheer them. The race started at the fixed time. The hare very fast. The tortoise was left much behind. The hare stopped to take rest under a tree. He fell asleep. As for the tortoise, he constantly moved along at his slow pace and overtook the sleeping hare. The hare woke up and ran as fast as he could, but he was too late, as the tortoise had reached the winning post and won the race. Slow and steady wins the race.
Okay. Okay, so do you like this surprise?
Yes.
Do you like the story?
Yes.
So I ask you some question. Okay, so what do you see in story? Which two animals you saw in the story?
Tortoise.
Yes.
Tortoise and rabbit.
Yes, you saw tortoise there and a rabbit there. So what they decided?
Rabbit faster.
No, what they decided? They decided a race. What they decided?
Race.
There was one rabbit, there was one tortoise. And they decided one running race. Who ran fast?
Rabbit.
Yes, rabbit runs very fastly. And tortoise?
Slowly.
Now tell me, who won the race? Who won the race? Who won the race? Who?
Tortoise.
Yes, tortoise won the race. What was the color of tortoise?
Green.
Yes, in the story. Actually, in reality also, tortoise is green in color. Okay? So, tortoise is a green in color, or sometimes it is a gray or brownish in color. Okay? So, tortoise win the race. Why tortoise win the race? Rabbit was so fast. Tortoise slowly. Still tortoise win the race. Why tortoise won the race?
Rabbit sleep and tortoise slowly.
Yes, steadily, non-stop. Rabbit slept. But tortoise continuously walking and finish the race. Like my children, you also every day do little study. Okay? Not so much study on the one day. Do little study every day. You also learn so many big things then. Okay? And why we have to study? We have to study to become happy. Why we have to study? To become happy. Okay? In next or tomorrow, you have to tell me story of rabbit and tortoise. Promise?
Promise.
Bye-bye, kids.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
Nice day.
Say thank you, teacher.